Hey guys, David here with Nintendo 3DS News. Not a lot of stories to talk about at the moment, but a few interesting things I want to share. And so first up, we have Diddy Kong coming back to Smash Brothers. This is not super duper unexpected, but we do have some screenshots for you to check out for the 3DS and the Wii U. Just check out the blog, any links from the description below. And like I always say, it's nice that Nintendo is slowly trickling out all the details just to keep us interested. Not that they really have to keep us interested in Smash Brothers. But either way, it is good to see, and hopefully we see some more in the near future. Fingers crossed. From there, we have a 9-minute video with a behind-the-scenes look at Sonic Boom. In case you missed it, this is the new Sonic title that is exclusive to 3DS and Wii U. This is probably the most excited I've been for a Sonic game in a while. I'm still, you know, somewhat hesitant. I won't rush out to buy it on day one. But it does look pretty interesting. And I do like the fact that Sega does keep playing around with different formulas for Sonic, really trying to hit on what Sonic was originally, while still being, you know, new and exciting. And the fact that the game focuses on the 4 different characters really makes me think that this could be something special. For the moment though, just watch the behind the scenes, and that will have to hold you over in the meantime. And then last up, we have a pretty good new promotion from Nintendo if you happen to not own a 3DS at the moment. Between March 1st and March 31st, if you buy a 3DS, 3DS XL, or 2DS with one of 6 games, you can actually get Pokemon X and Pokemon Y for free. To be clear, it's just a download code for Pokemon Y, Pokemon X, so it's the digital version. But either way, that's a pretty good deal. Especially if you're planning to buy the 3DS, 3DS XL, or 2DS in the near future anyway. So all you have to do is buy the handheld, buy one of those games, register them on Club Nintendo, and then you'll get the download code, which you have to use by May 31st. So if you don't have a 3DS yet, that is a pretty good way to get one. If your friends don't have a 3DS yet, go and tell them about the deal. But for the moment, that is all the 3DS news. Check out the blog for some other stuff. But for the moment, I will have to talk to you later.